not bad for Lagna, sir, neutral for Lagna. Okay, sir. Therefore, for marriage life, this is good. This is also good. This is also good. 5-9 means more compromise, sir.
More
compromise also better. More compromise. Family life, it will be okay. But official life, that is very positive. For example, 7th subgrade connected with 5-9 means whatever the people you are meeting, you are giving all in free basis, sir. Taking dharma. Okay, sir. Therefore, this is for marriage life, this will be okay. For outer life, business, the type of is not okay. Okay, sir. That means for marriage life, this is okay. For business life, this is one first category, this is second category, this is third, this is fourth. For business plan means, for business plan always finding tipping from others. If you are purchasing one material, you are a businessman, you are purchasing 1000 pen in your shop. First of all, you are going to the manufacturing unit, they are telling 10 rupees cost.
If you are cheap,
no, sir, this is not good quality, sir. First of all, you are bargaining. Bargaining means how it is possible, sir. First of all, you are giving, you tell some defect value.
Finding faults.
No, sir. Finding faults. You told this is, this circumference is very less. This, some pen is thick. Thicker values. Therefore, this is not, this value is not good. I have to compromise. I have to reduce the rate like this. If in your horoscope, 7th subgrad 5-9 means slightly going, what is the rate?
And taking.
Given the amount, full amount. After that, they are giving the material. After getting full amount, they are giving correct format. If it is bad also, you are not calling. Okay, sir. 3-7-11 is, that is normal. 2-4-6-12 is always bargaining, always commanding, always fault bending. These are the good for business.
Sir, 2-4-6-10 is good for marriage?
Not, sir. Not. Average, below average for marriage. But we are dominating over. We are dominating in this case, dominating wife, therefore there is no problem in for Lagna. But marriage life is two persons will happy, sir. Then only it will be good, sir.
Good,
sir. For marriage life means husband and wife should be sleep in one cot.
Yeah.
That is a good. If it is coming this way, all the people sleeping in different cot.
Upper and lower floor.
Yes, is different car, sir.
So can you also do now 10th house?
Because 2-6-10 is not matching with the key is not made for.
Correct.
Therefore, they no need to play one place.
Right.
Okay, sir. Therefore, they are not sleeping in one bed, sir.
Right.
For example, one big person in Tamil Nadu, more than 1,000 crores they are having property. They called me for Vastu property. I visited the Bangla. Wife, only husband and wife and children is there. Two children, husband and wife. The age is around 35 to 40 only. The husband says, sir, this is my bedroom. My wife's bedroom is second floor, my bedroom is first floor. Children's bedroom is near to my wife. Ground floor is my office. I am asking, sir, you just only married, only 5 years, why you are putting different beds? That is comfortable, sir. Understood, sir?
Yeah.
He says, that is comfortable, sir, because I will finish my work around 11 o'clock. he will sleep there.
Yeah.
After finish my work, I will sleep here only. Understood, sir?
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, yeah.
That is, if more money is coming, very busy schedule is coming, we are losing our personal activity.
Yes, yes.
When personal activity is more, we are losing official activity. God is, because 24 hours is common for all the people. We are spending more time to outer matter, we are losing inner matter.
Our happiness.
We are spending more time to inner matter, family, children, wife. That means we are losing outer matter.
Correct.
This is the general problem, sir. That means here he is getting happiness with wife, no problem. But after me it is not happening. Okay, sir.
So now we should choose 10th house.
Okay, sir. Now it is the 8th
house.
Because in your KP books and all the books, we are taking one the rules only, sir, 2, 7, 11. But here rules only, sir, you are the creator.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
You are the creator.
We are the Kalanidhi.
Because every horoscope is different horoscope. They are not under the one rule, sir.
Yes.
In this world, there are 800 or 750 crores people is there. We can't tell particular rule only. This is the basic rule. From the basic rule, we are creating the rule. For example,
we are learning from Kalanidhi, sir.
Okay, sir. This is how much, sir?
Countless, sir.
For example, sir. How much, sir? 1,000 crores, 6. Correct, sir?
Yes.
Did you remember all the 1,000 crore 5 in your mind, sir?
No, sir.
How you tell easily, sir? Like this formula.
Yeah.
1 to 9 only, this is 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs,
crore,
10 crore, 100 crore, 1,000 crore. Easily we can enter. We know only 0 to 9 only.
Yes.
Only 10 number only we know, but we are getting the knowledge, lot of crores also we can calculate, sir.
Yes.
That is why this is the formula. This formula will be applied, is the same rule, sir. Okay, sir.
Right.
Now we are coming 8th house, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
1, 3, 4.
Actually, these matters available in our destiny of marriage. Can you answer?
Yeah, yeah.
For example, I will tell somebody will teach how to read. I can explain, sir. For example,
yes.
Samadhi Sabra connected 1, 3, 7, 9. How to you understand this part?
Page number.
Page number 93.
What
is tell, sir? 7th house interlinks with 1, 7. What is telling, sir, here? I am ready. Page number 95. 7th, this is 1, 3, 7, 9. 2 Saptama Bhava is there, 1, 7 and 3, 9. Here, 1, 7, I am ready. The husband and wife live in equal status.
Good.
And also they possess equal merits and qualification, and also with equal age and body stature. Correct, sir?
Yes.
Then they both have same family background.
Yes.
So their lives made for each other. Okay, sir. Just now I told you.
Yeah, yeah.
And behave as role model couples to outside world.
Right.
Okay, sir. You made for each other means all the people in street, all the people in relationships,
yeah,
they are combined as see. They are how they are.
Sir, he is asking more.
linear, like this.
Okay, sir.
Then they use the seed with others. Seed means C-E-D, sir.
No word.
S-E-E-D.
Yes, C-E-D, sir.
No word.
No word.
So no word.
I will check, sir.
Surrender.
C E D, sir.
No, surrender to each other.
No, sir.
C E D, sir.
There is no such word. Maybe say
surrender.
No, no, sir. Actually, this is not seed, this is live.
Sir?
Live. Live with each other. Live. It will be.
Sorry. Compromise. Seed means compromise.
Yeah.
Where is that? If you see any Google, sir. Compromise.
Okay.
Give to others. Seed. Seed means give to others. With each other, all aspects with more social status. Their thoughts are also will be identical and they reciprocate with prestige with each other. Okay, sir?
A lot of matters there.
Right.
And 3-9 I am telling here.
3-9. The third house respect the mental strength of the native, whereas 9th house trust would worthiness of him.
3-9 combination there.
Mental trustworthiness and same identical mentality and mental attractiveness. Same word.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Because all the combination available in the book, sir.
Yeah.
Otherwise, if you read 7th house connected with 1, what car? What with 2? 7th house connected with 3rd. 7th house connected with 7. Okay, sir. This interlink is available in the book, sir.
Correct.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Now, 8th house, sir. Among the 12th house, 8th house is the dangerous house. Okay, sir. In our formula, the bad house should be bad. Should not get strong.
What, sir?
Bad house should be bad. Should not get strength.
Okay.
Our enemy should get strength or not, sir?
No.
Should not get strength. That is why here, this is the 8th house. This is connected into 1, 3, 7, 9. Good. Here, 8th house is strong or 8th house is weak?
Weak.
8th house is weak. Therefore, what are the karana in 8th house? The native will not meet. That means accident, unexpected events, worries, pain, sorrow, the type of worries is not available in life. Because 8th house is weak. For 8th house, this is 12th house. 8th house, this is 8th house. Meantime, 8th house is the even bhava, it is connected with the higher bhava. Therefore, 8th house is weak. For 8th house, 3, 7, 11 is the bad house. 3 sound is connected. That means in his life, unexpected events not happen. What is the mean?
He is having 1, 3, 5, 7.
His
house is having
1, 3, 7, 5, 7. 5 also I have to put. 5 also I can. Okay, so here 8 house will be damaged. Therefore, unexpected events is not coming in his life. What is meaning of unexpected events? What I am telling, sir, if you are going to one place to other place, sir.
Safely going.
For example, I am Chennai to Delhi, I am coming. That day in Chennai, lot of rain is there, sir. Flight is 5:25. I am in my residence around 3:30, I am in my residence. My residence to airport is around 20 kilometers. But lot of fear, I fear not, because only 1.5 2 hours only is there. If any traffic will happen, very difficult because lot of rain is there. But my good luck, after 3:30 the rain was stopped.
Good luck.
This is the good luck. Exactly 4:30, 4:45, I reached the airport. I came here. If my 8th house is connected with the 8th pole, I will not come. Because rain, it will be totally destroyed. In any horoscope, 8th house is strong means he always getting worries in life.
What is getting?
Worries. Unexpected events. Okay, sir. This is one of the rule. But meantime, 8th house is connected with the add number means he is not getting money from unexpected events. He is not getting money from unexpected events. What is unexpected event means you are going to work for walking. Morning 5 o'clock you are going to walking in one park. In one place there is no person is available. 2000 rupees note bundle is available in the park. You are searching all the people, nobody is there. What will happen, sir? What you do, sir? You are taking the rupees and put your pocket. This is normal. Nobody is there on the road, 5 o'clock. There is the, if you see the road, only governor's signature is there. If you call to governor, you can't give. Phone number is not there. But sir, therefore this is your money. In your horoscope, 8th subplot is connected, 2, 4, 6, 10 leads, you can get unexpected income.
Lottery
is 5,000.
Okay.
That is expectation is there. When you are purchasing the lottery, you are already expected the money will come there. This is unexpected, sir, because Lagna is our brain, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Lagna is our brain. What are the thoughts is created in our brain, that is called Lagna. Eighth house means while you are started walking 5 o'clock, sir, 4:55 a.m. you are started your work for walking. That time you are not thought some money is available in road. If you thought, sir, you are not thought. You are simply coming. Just in your leg it is coming. That time when you found, this is not predetermined. Actually, 9th house is called a pre-sense. Pre-sense. Otherwise, they what we call the intuition. Intuition is before coming. For example, three sense are intuition,
four sightedness,
ninth house is the forecast, because this is 4, 3, 1, 2 Lagna, sir. This is 9, 1, 5. This is father. This is native. This is
child.
This is senior. This is past tense.
This is present. This is future.
Past life. This is present life. This is future.
Correct.
Okay, sir, this is a three one.
Correct.
If you are Janma, this is pre-Janma, present Janma, future. Actually, the ninth house is called as a fortune. Fortune is depends upon the pre-Janma one.
Yes.
Not future Janma. Fortune means that is
pre-Janma.
Pre-Janma. That is why This is Lagna is the sense, brain or sense or thoughts.
Self.